Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day. Don't forget, grab your smartphone and download the Lava Matra app and stay in touch. Guru Maharaj's message is your advantage. The following is a Panihati speech given by His Holiness Jaya Pataka Swami Maharaj on June 1st, 2023 in Dallas, Texas, USA.
Such is the day of the Panihati Chira Doi Mahotsav.
Today,
so on this Titi, every year they have the Panihati Festival. Of course, Srila Prabhupada named the Atlanta Temple as New Panihati. So like there's New Vrindavan, New Dwarka, and so Srila Prabhupada called this place as New Panihati. So this is the... So that they should do the Panihati Festival. So every temple is also able to do that.
On the first weekend.
In Atlanta, they do it on the first weekend.
Today is the actual teaching.
Today is the actual teaching. And then I'll do it in the following weekend.
No. This is the weekend after the Memorial Day.
It's usually the weekend after the Memorial Day.
So,
in Bengal, Raghunath Das, he was trying to join Lord Chaitanya.
He went after Lord Chaitanya.
Eventually, he went to Lord Chaitanya. And asked him if he could join him.
Lord Chaitanya said, you don't want to become a market, where are you?
But Lord Chaitanya said that you don't want you to become a marketer of Vairagya.
Monkey renunciate.
Monkey renunciate.
Monkeys look very austere.
But monkeys look very austere.
They don't have walls. They live in the forest.
They don't have clothes. They live in the forest.
But actually, there are six everywhere.
But actually, they're
sense gratifiers.
And actually, they are sense gratifiers.
And Lord Chaitanya told them, "I'll sing the Krishna, and we are one slave emphasis."
So Lord Chaitanya told them, "While thinking of Krishna, you can do your
pounds, shilling, pence."
Oh, pounds, shilling, pence. Business.
Then, after a year of bringing the
So then one day after a year of doing this,
Raghunath Das,
he thought, let me go and see Lord Nityananda.
He went and visited Amrata Lord, sitting under a banyan tree.
So he went and Lord Nityananda Prabhu was sitting on a banyan tree.
On the bank of the Ganges.
On the bank of the Ganges.
The figure gentlemen and associates were sitting with us.
And there were many distinguished personalities and associates sitting with him. So Raghunath Das was spotted by a secretary.
He said,
hey, there's Raghunath Das paying his obeisances.
Lord Nityananda said, well, he's like a thief. He stays away.
Lord Nityananda said, oh, he's like a thief. He stays away.
Come here, I'll punish you. Raghunath Das.
So Raghunath Das, he didn't do anything, he was just afraid.
Lord Nityananda dragged over with his little foot on the hand of Raghunath Das.
So Lord Nityananda grabbed him over and then he put his foot on Raghunath Das. Haribo!
Is that your punishment? Is that your seed?
So then he said, your punishment is that you should feed yogurt and flat rice
to all the devotees. And he also said
you can have condensed milk and flat rice.
And many different fruits. This is now the fruit season. In India. A lot of mangoes, bananas, jackfruit.
Lychees.
So fruits
are in abundance at this time.
He made
12 million gold coins every year.
His uncle and father. So he had no shortage of money. Now we know one gold coin is $1,700.
Now we know that one gold coin is something like $1,700.
In those days, you eat not even a paisa.
So in those days, you could eat with not even a paisa needed.
One paisa was divided into 80 kodis.
One paisa was divided into 80 kodis.
How many did you have the gold coins? Other animals.
So how many you would get for a gold coin is unimaginable.
So he very happily accepted the punishment.
So he very happily accepted the punishment.
And this festival is also known as Danda Mahotsav.
So this festival is also known as Danda Mahotsav.
The festival of punishment.
Viva!
Punishment by Lord Nityananda means a special mercy.
But punishment by Lord Nityananda means a special mercy.
So, commonly known as Chiradai Mahotsav. It's also known as Danda Mahotsav. Like this. He had servants go out. and purchase donut, fruits, toy box.
So like this, he had servants go out and purchase yogurt, fruits, clay pots.
Do this one. We come with a bullock cart full of things.
So businessmen would then come with bullock carts full of things.
You buy all the things from the cart.
You would buy all the things from the cart.
And then give them prasad as a treat.
And then give them prasad as a treat.
And so he bought a big clay pot.
So then he bought big clay pots.
4 or 5 feet tall.
Like 4 or 5 feet tall.
And they see the chair. And early came at 2 pots.
So like for mixing the chira, and everyone who came got 2 pots.
And they left out and one yogurt.
1 condensed milk and 1 yogurt.
And in America, we also added salty pots.
And for America, we also added salty pots.
Because here, Americans like salt.
Because here, Americans like salad. So we have salty mixes also.
Salad mix.
Salad mix.
South Indian, North Indian.
South Indian, North Indian.
Italian.
Italian.
Mexican.
Mexican.
Like Chinese.
Chinese.
Like that.
Like that.
And then there are 18 flavors.
So there are 18 flavors.
6 salad, 6 yogurt.
6 salad, 6 yogurt.
Yogurt and sweet.
Yogurt and sweet.
And 6 kheer.
And 6 kheer.
It's also sweet.
It's also sweet.
If all are sweet, 6 are salty.
So total, 6 are sweet and, 18 are sweet and 6 are salty.
So, right Israel or his race, to the end of the world, bringing the Panchatattva here.
So we're very grateful to His Grace Nityananda Prabhu for bringing Panchatattva here.
And are you ready to offer here all the pots?
Yes.
So are you ready to offer all the pots?
Yes. Ready?
They're all here?
Yeah, they're here.
18 men?
Are there 18? Make sure so. 6 salty, 12 sweet.
The whole field are filled with people. As soon as the word was out, Mahotsav.
So the whole field was filled with people. As soon as the word got out, Mahotsav.
Unlimited people came.
Unlimited people came.
They filled up the whole field.
They filled up the whole field.
There was no room for more.
And there were no room for more.
Then
people stood on the side of the River Ganges.
And that was also filled up.
Then pretty soon that was also filled up.
People were standing in the Ganges water.
Then people were standing in the Ganges water.
To take
prasad.
The Lord Chaitanya. All Lord Chaitanya there.
Then Lord Chaitanya, he called
Lord Nityananda
called Lord Chaitanya there.
Who was at that time in South India. Lord Chaitanya couldn't be seen by most of the people.
So Lord Chaitanya couldn't be seen by most of the people.
Lord Nityananda, he recognized all the people.
So Lord Nityananda, he went around. So today only 1 vocabulary. Haribo.
And Lord Chaitanya and Nityananda, they walked through all the people.
So Lord Chaitanya and Lord Nityananda, they walked through all the people.
And Nityananda, in the words of a coward boy, picked up some shit out of someone's pot
So Lord Nityananda, in the mood of a coward boy, he picked up some chiradori from someone's plate and then threw it into Lord Chaitanya, or fed Lord Chaitanya.
Well, the chira disappeared in the air.
But the chira disappeared in the air.
Because Lord Chaitanya was invisible.
Because Lord Chaitanya was invisible.
And Lord Chaitanya, if he knows the chira, someone caught.
And Lord Chaitanya, he picked up some chair from someone's pot and feeded it to Lord Nityananda.
Some chair flying in the air.
So people would just see like some chair flying in the air.
Going into the mouth of Lord Nityananda.
Going into the mouth of Lord Nityananda.
So like this, I can recall her voice. And then now they would all have picnic together.
So like this, like in Vrindavan, the coward boys, they would all have picnic together.
With Kanai and Balai.
With Kanai and Balai.
And that, with Kanai and Gora.
So here, Nitai and Gora.
They were enjoying like that.
They were enjoying like that.
Well, Raghava Pandit came by. He said, I have your lunch ready.
So Raghava Pandit, he came by. He said, I have your lunch ready.
And one of the times that I was on my ride, I like to take picnic in the forest.
So Nitai said, I'm a coward boy, I like to take picnic in the forest.
I'll go and take your lunch later in the afternoon.
I'll go and take your lunch later in the afternoon.
Well, this time, you feel all the punches up the chiradori.
So this time we get to feed all the panchatattva chiradori.
And they have their lunch later in the afternoon.
And they have their lunch later in the afternoon.
So, we are here. The first year, we came, we had our boat, and the boat was
so we had one year, it was the first year, we had a boat, and we had on the boat Nitai Gore.
And we took from Mayapur a truck filled with mangoes and things.
So we took from Mayapur a truck filled with mangoes and things.
Oh yes, there were all people filled up in the road. And the police said, you gotta go.
So then we asked.
All the people here.
There are all these people out filling up the road, and then so we couldn't go. The police said there are too many people here.
So how do we get to the Ganges side? With all the chira doi and everything.
So how to get to the Ganges side with all the chira doi and everything?
Packed with people.
It was just packed with people.
All of a sudden, a rain hit.
So all of a sudden, a rain came.
Started raining.
It started raining.
And the people went off the road.
And the people went off the road.
To be in a tree shade or something.
To be in the tree shade or something.
Quickly
we loaded it up, the truck.
On our backs.
On our backs.
We carried. Some bags of chira and things.
We carried some bags of chira and so many things.
To the tree that Bhagavad
To the tree that Lord Nityananda sat under.
The same tree is still there.
The same tree is still there.
We got there?
We got there.
All the stuff.
We got all the stuff there?
Yeah.
Half the stuff.
And then it stopped raining.
And then it suddenly stopped raining.
And we went back.
And we went back.
Got to the truck.
Got to the truck.
Then it started raining again.
Then it started raining again.
We
ran down with the rest of the stuff. We got down and it started raining. It stopped raining.
People there, it's very spontaneous.
I mean, it's people there and it's very spontaneous. When we brought Nitai Gore from the boat,
someone started to sing in Bengali.
Someone started to sing in Bengali.
Nitai Gore Seche, Seche, Seche.
Nitai Gore Seche, Seche, Seche.
Nitai Gore Seche, Seche,
Nitai Gore Seche,
Seche, Seche. And there's some pundits, I think, for Robert.
There were some pundits and Brahmins.
Sitting at the tree.
They were sitting at the tree.
And they didn't like the competition.
I mean, they didn't like the competition.
We didn't know what to expect.
But we didn't know what to expect.
And then, so he came there, and they made 108 multiple.
And so there, we came there and made 108.
Malsa,
which means clay pot.
And they offered that to Nitai Gore.
And offered that to Nitai Gore.
Ocean of people.
And there was an ocean of people.
How to distribute?
How to distribute?
One person took a pot, ran in.
So one person, he took a pot and ran into the crowd.
Then he grabbed his hands over. He disappeared.
And we saw just all these hands around him, and he disappeared.
Went away.
He went away.
It wasn't the way.
Sorry.
He crawled out from the people's legs.
He crawled out from the people's legs.
So then they climbed up a tree. So the people are like.
So someone then decided to climb up a tree for distribution, and then we saw it was like the little birds when the mother comes, and little birds are like chirping at the mother like that.
Now they have a barricade.
So now they have this, they build all these barricades and have queue systems set up. But the first day, we didn't have any idea what was there.
He got the mercy of Lord Nityananda.
So I was remembering how somehow or other Raghunath Das, he got the mercy of Lord Nityananda by arranging this feast.
And therefore
Nitai blessed him. That he will easily get to Lord Chaitanya.
And he'll be the assistant to his private secretary.
So you'll be his assistant to his private secretary, Swarup Damodar.
This Chiradwai Mahotsav is very special.
So this Chiradwai Mahotsav is very special.
And all the devotees, they have a chance to do some offering to Lord Chaitanya.
So all the devotees, they have a chance to do some offering to Lord Chaitanya.
And then they hold up, they all light. We have 18 different flavors.
So we hope that you all like it. We have 18 different flavors.
And Lord Nityananda took seven. But the public,
but the public, they had one of doi, one of condensed milk.
So, because we're in America, therefore we're doing more.
So, because we're in America, therefore we are doing more.
And the Indian stores, you get Indian fruits.
And so the Indian stores, you get Indian fruits.
Regular grocery store, Western fruits.
In regular grocery store, you get Western fruits.
We make different, all the dry fruits.
So we make different kinds. There's also dry fruits.
So we have different flavors. We're trying to please Panchatattva. And Lord Nityananda and Lord Chaitanya, how they have, they're rebuilding the ecstasy.
So how Lord Chaitanya, Lord Nityananda, they were living their pastimes, living their ecstasies as they having their pastimes in Vrindavan.
Hare
Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Thank you for participating.
Thank you for participating.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Thank you for watching our videos. Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day. And don't forget to like and share our channel.